The competition reached its conclusion when Peru met Korea in the gold medal match at the Jiangning Sports Center Stadium. Korea had been the most attacking team in the competition, scoring 15 goals in three matches. Their goalkeeper, Kim Seung-ha, had been the hero when they beat Iceland on penalties in the semi-finals. He was called into action early in this game as Peru, who were wearing red, launched this attack. Peru had come from behind to beat Cape Verde in the semi-finals, and they would have to do the same again in this match because Jong Woo-yong gave Korea the lead. It was Jong's third goal in the competition. Peru almost equalised with a long-range shot from Christopher Olivares that came back off the crossbar. Korea goalkeeper Kim Seung-ha needed treatment after colliding with Fernando Pacheco. But Kim had certainly recovered when he pushed this long-range shot from Pacheco behind for a corner. Korea was still leading 1-0 at half-time. But Peru equalised in the first minute of the second half through Franklin Gill. The Peru striker showed bravery to poke the ball past Kim Seung-ha under pressure from both the goalkeeper and the defender. With the gold medal at stake, the tension was building, but this proved to be the moment that Peru scored the spectacular winning goal. Fernando Pacheco's powerful swerving shot slipped through Kim Seung-ha's fingers and into the net. Peru had come from behind to lead 2-1. There were no further goals, so the full-time whistle confirmed that Peru had won the men's football competition. Korea had finished in second place. Most of the Peru players celebrated on the field, but there was a touching moment too, as Peru's goal-scoring hero Fernando Pacheco helped the beaten goalkeeper Kim Seung-ha to his feet. The final score in the gold medal match, Peru 2, Korea 1. The gold medal was presented to Peru, the silver medal went to Korea, and the bronze to Iceland.
I'm very happy to present this medal to Peru. I'm very emotional and I wish to thank all the people that supported us. We gave a lot to win this game, but we won. I think that when we went into the changing rooms, the coach told us to go onto the field and play like we know how to, which is good football.
I'm very happy but tired. It was a strong team, very united. We were able to recover, and this triumph is for Peru and all the people that always support us and always have supported us. I want to thank God and our coach for his trust. Nothing more to say. We are very happy for everything.